Oh God, oh God, oh God. That was terrible. That was terrible. Let me just tell you, that was terrible. I don't even want to talk about it. Not even close. Oh God. That was just horrible. Let me remove my cap. Oh gosh. Okay, well, anyway, I sort of got off track of my survival. Because I'm trying to survive. I'm trying to get off this island. And I need to get off this island to do that. Like, I need to actually find a way to escape in order to do that. And in order to do this, I've decided I'm gonna try to use a boat. So the first thing I need is wood. And I need lots of wood. But not only that, I need wool for a sail. I need some fence posts that I can probably makeshift, like, I guess, like a sturdy hold. And I need something rare for it, which is somewhat unfortunate, but I need to have one piece of gold just to make this. Like, I learned an old Boy Scout trick, I think. I remember, like, I showed you how to make the fire, I think, campfire. But there's also a Boy Scout trick that you can use. If you have gold and you melt it and you just sort of hold it above the fire, it will become quite heated. You'll have to be careful, but if you're able to find a suitable location inside, like, a ship, I don't even know how this works, but if I'm able to make, like, a stone area inside my ship and just drop the gold piece in there, it will somehow use it as an engine. I just don't even... I don't want to do any research. Don't ask me anything, because I don't want to learn about it. I don't know how it works, but it works. So, just go with that. You ready? Yeah, well, basically, that's my goal. I need one piece of gold. But then I need fence, cobble, or stone, and lots of wood. So, alright. Let's get moving. Come on, buddy. Just don't trust anything anymore. So yeah, I'm gonna try to shake my head of that for now. And I'm gonna just try to ignore the whole settlement idea and try to go back to myself being alone. Like, I know... What? Do you see that, Agent? Yeah. Oh, just shake it. I didn't see anything. I've seen nothing. Just shake it. Nope. I saw nothing. Okay. So, this is gonna take quite a lot of time to do. Don't you ever have that feeling, you know, sometimes where you feel like you just achieve something? I feel like I achieve something by starting this, you know? It's an interesting feeling. But I like it. Whew. Okay. Hey, be careful there, buddy. Oh, wow, this is pretty heavy. I gotta bring some stuff back and put it in the chest. These logs are pretty heavy as it is. I didn't realize these timber guys, they had such a hard job. The guys who work with timber, you know. Okay. Let's see what we got in here. I'm gonna take this out. And actually, some water would be really nice right now. And, yeah. Let's just put the stuff in the chest here. Gonna have to carry some logs, so. There we go. Agents! Agents, stop pushing me. Just stop pushing me. You know what you're doing, just stop it. I know you can understand me. Oh. Yum, 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 daily water. You know what? When I think about it, the whole feeling of being alone, I guess, is sort of my fear. I don't know why I fear it, but I'm alone. Like, whatever that is, that could be my imagination. Could be because I've been out here for what? Like 16 days? 15 days? I don't even know. The whole fact of being alone is just that. Well, anyway, it's made me uneasy. I can't keep a smile all the time now. Cause it's just. It's just so. I can't really explain it. Oh, that's a lot. It's just that, like, I'm wearing myself out, I think. And I just want solitude. I want, like, a bath. I want something that's human. I want something that everyone in their daily life has. Like, I have to scavenge for food. I'm never really sure if I run out of food where I'm gonna get my next piece of food. You know? Over there, that's probably. I'm gonna try to just. I'm not actually sure that even exists. That could just be something I'm thinking about and making real. Like, that torch maybe doesn't exist either. What are you doing, agents? Stop barking! Please, you're stressing me out! Okay. I'm gonna need to put some stuff aside for this. Because this is gonna be quite heavy to haul all this wood. At least I'm close to my shelter, so I should be okay. I'm gonna just put my whole backpack in here. Oh, well, that takes a load off. It really does. That helps a lot. Oh god, this is gonna be really heavy. Oh goodness! Wow! Wow, wow, wow. Let me just get a piece of coal and a stick. Might be nice to have some more torches. Whew. Lay it on in there. I can't even, like, I don't even want to try to work with just myself now. I want to work with my workbench. I don't even want to do anything without my workbench. Because it's just difficult. Ugh. Okay. So I'm gonna come over here and I'm gonna try to build there. Okay. Come on, agent. Oh god. I don't trust anything now. Even those roses. I don't want to see a rose. Whatever that thing was, it held a rose last night, and I don't want to see any rose holding at all. Or any roses at all, for that matter. Okay, so agent, this is gonna take some time. First, I should designate my work area with a workbench. Is it just maybe here? This little peninsula? I might want to come over here to, like, a sort of a dock where I can launch myself more easily. Well, anyway, my goal is to, in 14 days, have found and have enough resources. Like, have found all that I need to be able to launch. And maybe even earlier than 14 days. That would be great, you know? Like, if I could leave before 14 days, that would be even better. Okay, let's set up camp here, buddy. Make just a little bench here. Alright, agents. Oh god, oh god. Come on, agents. Oh god. We gotta get moving. I want to focus on finding resources first. And also with my bed, I don't want to sleep. I don't want to do anything sleeping. Nothing has to do with sleeping. Because I don't trust what's going to come. I'll probably have another dream like that. And I don't want to have a dream like that. And I don't want to have something come kill me. Oh god. This is heavy, agent. Agent, I can't do this. Oh my god. I'm starting to freak out because it's getting dark. And I'm starting to not being able to see. And it's really heavy, and I just gotta get back to the hut. Just back to the hut, buddy. Come on, come on. Good job. Come on. I can do it. I can do this. I'm gonna have to go through these roses. Don't think anything. Okay. I think about happy tunes. Radio. Music. You know, I haven't seen or heard a lot of radio lately. Ah! 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 Come on! Sprint it! Ah! 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 I haven't experienced a zombie or something for so long. I'm freaking out. Agent, come on. Agent! Agent! Oh god, a feeling of dread just slipped over me. Agent? Agent? Agent! Where are you? Come on, inside! Unless you prefer to guard out there. Oh. Let's put one piece of wood in here. Take one log. I'll put all this. Take this back. Agent! Come on. That's pretty good. Okay. Okay, Agent, are you outside? Oh god. Agent! I'm scared, Agent. It's hard to admit, but guys, I'm scared. If I have made this out and you're watching this, if I have made this out alive, and you're seeing this right now, this footage, I'm scared. And I'm not afraid to admit it anymore. I'm scared right now. I am legitimately scared. I know I tried to dismiss it, but there is something creepy going on. 1, 2, 3, 4s, a pattern, just things, like, maybe things there are in my life right now that I'm not even noticing. Okay. Let's see. Do I have enough? I'm gonna try to remember how to make a sign. I don't remember how to make a sign. It's been a while. I assume it has something to do with sticks and planks. I bet I could just make a flat face. Sort of like this. You know. Probably won't need that. That like sort of makes a slab, I guess. What is that walking sound? What is walking outside? Agent, is that you? Okay, maybe if I stand it on a post, I can make a slab on a post. And let's try this. Looks good. Looks good. Oh, good, Agent, that is you. Come on, Agent. Come on. Agent. Agent. Agent, come here. Agent! Agent! What do you want? Jeez, it's somewhat warm in here. I know it's really cold out there. And, I can make a campfire. Oh, I hope I can make a campfire. I think I can. I know I'm using a lot of my resources. But, you know, as long as it helps me be comfortable, I think I'll be okay. Alright, anyway. Let's start making... Let's put the campfire down. Ooh, that makes it even nicer. It's pretty warm in here. Shut up, zombie! I don't want anything to do with you. You are not going to hurt me. Right? Think about it. You are not gonna hurt me. Because then I'm going to hurt you. Agent? Agent? Come on, Agent. Oh, God. There are a lot of monsters. Agent, come on! Come on, get in! Come on, come on! Come on! Isn't it warm in here? Come on now! Agent! Agent! I got food! Agent, come on! Come on! I've got food! Okay, fine. Stay out there. God. Okay. Here's what I need. Post it on the wall. I'm gonna want 1 gold. Yes? Yeah, 1 gold. I'll want wood. I'll also want stone, probably normal stone, not cobblestone, because the heat might seep through from the gold. And I'm not sure that that's gonna do me a lot of good. Okay. And, I don't know. I guess I can rewrite this now. Now I know 100% what I want here. I know 100% I want this. But what else do I want? I need wool and fence. Well, if I want fence, I know I want the wool, so I'll put wool and, but do I want fence? Sort of, I guess posts. Not necessarily fence. Okay. Agent, get in here. There are a lot of monsters out there. Agent, is that you? Oh, no! Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, he sees me. God, where is he? Agent? Huh! Agent! Help me! Agent! He's in front of my door. I have to gather my courage. He's right around my house. Oh, God. Agent. Okay. No. No. I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. It's simple. It's simple. All I need to do is go into caves. All I need to do is gather wool, stone, and I'm not sure if I have 1 piece of stone. I guess, use some of my wood and cook stone for now. Okay. So that's gonna give me the product I need, because it's probably gonna mend the cracks. And then I'm gonna get smooth stone instead of just like cobblestone. It's gonna have cracks. So it's gonna be smooth. And once that's done, I'll have my first piece of stone. Let's see, how do I envision this? I'll probably need, like, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay, so I imagine it as sort of a 3 by 2 by 2. So I'll probably want like 12 stone. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yeah, that makes sense. Actually, no, I'm gonna need 18, because I'm gonna need the slot for 2 here. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Let's just plan on, like 20 stone. I could rewrite this. Stop walking about out there. Okay. Well, anyway, it's almost day 4. I need 1 gold. Wood. I need about 20 stone, and, what was the last thing? Wool, and posts. That's good. I think that's pretty good. Alright. Well, Agent, it's morning. Oh God, there's a lot of monsters out there. We're gonna have to get working soon, buddy. So, luck be ours for today. Luck be ours.